Today I am going to show you how to change billboards in GTA 5. First you have to extract the file I have given link in description. Then you have to open OpenIV. Go to Tools. Select Package Installer. Open the file LAFA2K Animated Banner. OIV. Now install the package in the mods folder. After installing, close it. Go to Mods, Update, X64, DLC Packs, LAFA2K Animated, DLC RPF, X64, Levels, GTA 5, LAFA2K Animated, Props, RPF, and open LAFA2K Animation YTD. It will be opened in OpenIV Texture Editor. Now untick original size of both the banners and export one by one in PNG format and save it as I am doing here on desktop. Now right click on it. Edit it with Paint 3D. Select Insert. Now open your favorite pictures on that panel as you want. As I am doing here. Once done, save it and reopen the LAFA2K Animation YTD and replace it with your edited banner. See this? In my banner, replace it with it and click on save. Now it is saved in GTA 5. Same with the second banner, click on insert and select picture size as per your banner size. Once done, click on save and open the LAFA2K Animation YTD and replace it with that file. Now you can see both of the banners have changed. Now you can open GTA 5 and you are ready to see the banners here in the city area. You will see all those banners here. In this map location named Strawberry. I will show you all from the helicopter clearly. It looks beautiful at night than in day. Hope you find it helpful. Leave comment if you need any help. Do subscribe if it helped.